This is our second annual When I Grew Up Career Expo, and it's for kids from kindergarten through 12th grade and families. It's really for everyone, and it's a day of career exploration. Last year we had 50 vendors. This year we're up to 64 vendors. A little bit different spin on some things this year.
Well, we're looking for people who aren't afraid to get out and, you know, meet new people, talk to people they don't know, get into situations they may not be familiar with. You're going to cover some, obviously being a news station, you're going to go to some scenes, crime scenes you don't want to be at, but you'll also cover some really great stories. So you need someone who's going to be flexible, versatile, someone who's willing to learn on the job a little bit.
And we're also growing our area of interest for our kids that have special needs. We have a special theater here. We've got a special petting zoo. We have an orchestra in the background playing now, so there's a lot of things for kids to enjoy and explore.
Everyone matters. Cliff, if you look at him, he has a cleft palate, and so it's his difference that makes him unique and special, and that's the difference that all of us have. We're all different, and that makes us all unique and special, and that's the message that they share with young people and with everyone, that your differences are what make you special.
One of the areas, again, this year that we want to expand on was the area of construction trades. So we have a few more vendors there this year, one of which is Velnice Construction, and they are literally building a house in our cafeteria.
We decided to build a house, a mini house, so we can show the children how to install insulation, how to install stair treads, a door, a window, just to kind of teach them about the things that go into a house.
And here is our two heavy equipment simulators. We use this for training and also recruiting events, but we have an internal promotion program, so anybody that wants to become an operator goes through our training program, and then we use the simulators to help them get the feel of the machine, learn the controls, and just get used to what it looks like from the seat.
Well, what we hope is that we can get K through 12 to come and design their very own park and realize how important design is, especially in the world and the state that it's in at this point. So we have these components that are all ecologically based as well as design based. So we want to talk to kids about the importance of trees, of stormwater management, of wildlife, you know, high quality habitat, that kind of thing.
Right now, I really have no idea what I want to do. So coming here is like, okay, especially after learning about the HVAC, I'm like, wow, this is like something that I would really want others to go to, and I would really like continue coming here afterwards.
They don't have to be focused on one area of interest. There's so many avenues to pique their minds as to the opportunities in front of them, you know? And maybe they'll even discover their own path and create one for everybody else.
Right up in your face.
Look like the Unabomber.